Hey guys, I know last time we had Cannon, but we're back in Ark profile. It's cowboy mine. So this episode we're doing the Wooden Kingdom. So last time it was divided in like a two-part thing, and I uploaded one on Monday. I have no idea, my camera just cut out like the last 5 minutes of the video, so I don't know why. That was flowers. We're gonna change the brightness. There, you can actually see my screen. Okay, ooh. Get some purple coins. Ow. So I really do not remember what happened last time. I do know I want to get this kingdom's costume bad. Where do you have some? I don't want to have what happened in Sand Kingdom. So I might divide this into a two-parter. We'll see how it goes. Okay, let's see. That area is closed off right now. Darn it. Got him. And you did all this work. You don't deserve this moon whatsoever, buddy. Yeah, I know it's a little harsh, but my moon. I can decide how I want. And I decide he goes down in the flames. Now you're not playing the game. Tough luck. I'll go down here. Okay, no like purples, just the pipe. I'll go in the pipe. Okay, let's go. Float. I'm buoyant. I must weigh nothing if I'm buoyant in my video. Oh no. No. Ah! The power of being buoyant. Okay, we did it! Woo! Wait. Oh wait, we still got another part, but it should be easy. Spoke way too soon. Oh, never mind. That was easy. 3 moons. And we haven't even moved to the first section of the actual game. Okay. Get all these. I feel like... Oh, yeah. All of these moves. I want to get the basic easy ones. You know, this one and the pipe one. Now. Where is the pipe? Only a professional would not know where to find it. Ooh, maybe it's here. Oh, I forgot he chased it. Oh, God. I'll just make him run to a tree.
What the frick?
Nutman, I'm hiding with you. Well, I'll be right back.
And I did finally get the second Bowser Amiibo. And I'm gonna cheat real quick because I don't wanna die.
Yeah, Peach is gonna be our best friend in cheating the game. I'm not gonna use Bowser because I wanna do that with you guys, finding the purple coins. Bowser's only for the challenges. And after we beat the game, and I wanna complete. So, what's here? What's this? What is this? Okay, guess I'm not allowed to grab that. I'll just see what this. The problem is, I don't know where that is. Is that the moon? Okay. I see where it is now. I think it was this way I messed up, didn't I? Oh, it's up there. Where is it? I'm going the opposite. I'm kidding, this so we don't have to do it in a different episode. We're gonna get this. I'm devoted. Got this in the bag. And I've completely lost everywhere where I'm supposed to be. Wait, this is just the this. Kidding me? Stop. You know what? Screw you. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's just try and find find that guy. Get our exit. Got it. That T-Rex has to be that annoying. Just gonna grab some perks. Hopefully he'll just like die while I'm up here. What the frig? Just run, die or something. There. Hey, is that? Maybe you just have this. Oh my god, I see it. We did it! Where's the exit? Did that also led us to the pipe moon. Let's go. I'm pretty sure. And then it's this one. Okay. What? It's... Oh. On my Switch, my personal two accounts, I have two. It was left, middle. Oh god, it's different. Okay, I'm going middle. Mine was left, so I think this one's mid. It could be all. Yeah, this is kind of. Get like make it. I don't know. Edit all the times of the pipe noise. Cause you're gonna be hearing it a lot. Let's go with the lucky left. Oh my god, we have five decisions. It's right, left. This one. Let's go! I did it!
done. Third try. Okay. We're still trying to figure out how to get out of here. There's one of these, but I don't know where the nut guy is. Nut. Come on, nut guy. Show, come. There's another one. Maybe there's a nut guy on this one. No. Where is nut guy? I know he's by one of them. It's just a matter of which one is he by. By this one? Nut guy, yes! We did it. Hashtag nut guy. Woo, nut guy. Woo! We did it, guys. Our next stop. Ow. And you guys might say, it's not fair, you're cheating on this quest. And I don't care about your opinion, because if I want to cheat, I will cheat. Tough luck. We're doing really good on the purple coins, but even though there's so many, I don't think we'll finish them all. My goal is to try and get a cool scientist outfit, because I really like that. But anyways, we are now going, let's just beat this story. We had our fun. We have explored. Let's continue this story. And apparently this is we've already captured these guys a couple times. God. Should we skip it? Yes, I think we should skip it. Oh, this boss, right. He's a very, very hard boss. That was the hardest boss I've ever faced. Well, we did it. Cowboy! Woo! Okay, so we're doing good. Okay, let's stop here. I think there's a moon. Are you kidding? Oh, I just died. Oh, I'll take this one. Oh my god. Sure. Whatever works. Yeah, honey. No. We did it. We got all of them. We may have risked our lives, but... Right. They don't let you long jump off the side for... I don't know why. There's like a little fence thing? Because I have no idea. I always bump doing that. Yeah. Probably just physics. Saying that Mario shouldn't be allowed to do that.
They're not allowing me to do it. Oh, that's how you skip some of the level. Okay, Shadow Bridge. Where were you when I needed you? So we need 45 purple coins. I'm making sure I don't miss any of the purple coins at all. We're not missing any purple coin. We're doing this. You're gonna be a scientist when we leave this. And if we don't have enough for a scientist, we'll just grab the sticker or something. Something lame. But I feel like I saw purple coins. Right, I have to fight this guy. My god, just die. Thank you. So this is what you do. You say, no, you're not gonna, you know, you can make whatever, just stay away from me. No, I says, go away from me. That simple. You grab his money. But you really actually tried. I'm staying here, buddy. You're not getting, stay away from me. That's all I ask, you didn't even know. That was too close to comfort. Yeah, go that way, noob. Professional loser. And he's dead. But he's gonna have two more lives. We'll be fighting him. Wait. Unless you're going to count the... not the dark side, we fight him three times. But if you're counting the dark side, five. Ooh, yeah. Oh, we did it. Why do you take me to the Odyssey?
Oh, point.
Yeah. Now we're going right back up. Okay, so we're doing really good. Sphinx is dead now. The Sphinx has died. Rest in peace. We gotta go back. Don't worry, guys, I'm going back to the moon. We're gonna save him. Yeah. I think they... No, it's not here yet. Okay. I can't. There's gotta be like a checkpoint. I wanna go there. There's a slingshot. Oh. There's a slingshot that goes that way. Oh, where's it take me? Yeah, that's what I thought. It wants me to progress with the story. Get it. We're progressing. We're not gonna go grab... We're not getting those perfect coins. I understand. But I'm grabbing some purple coins. Let's grab some of these ones. Because the game's being a dick. Okay. Let's grab these two. Ooh, we're doing good. Okay, I'm progressing with the story, jeez. Dang, I don't want to be that rude. Crash.
Yep, okay, that was sad.
I wanna get that coin. There's gotta be. We're gonna put that nut there. We're getting up there. That's gotta be possible. Okay, get rid of the nut. No, no, grab her, run that way. Okay, I guess, we can't get it. Give it, it's too hard for me. Wait, is this actually what you're supposed to... Ah! You're just supposed to eat the vine? No cool tricks or anything like that? Oh, that stinks. They made it impossible unless you do it the norm. Oh, God. That's frustrating. Go up. Okay, we just have to make this. We did it. We got them all. Ooh, hashtag me. Hashtag woohoo. Let's go. Whatever. We did it. Doing it the old-fashioned. Yeah, except sometimes the old-fashioned way is just the way to go. Yeah, recharging that moon's a really help. What's this? And it doesn't look fun. There's fog. And okay. Got a moon shard. That's pretty. See, I'm gonna have to go fix my Joy-Con drift after this video. You don't know how to fix Joy-Con drift. I want to make a video about that. It could be fun. There's gotta be another moon, right? I'm kind of late. Okay, I think I know where this is. No. I gotta get down. I can't see a thing. Okay, let's check down here. Should watch where he's going. Should have seen that a very, very handsome Goomba was. Yeah, let's just do it. Whoa. Sure, we'll have to come back another day for this. Let's go. We made it. This aside. I still haven't grabbed this checkpoint. Surprised, I was pretty sure I would have grabbed that checkpoint.
I'm gonna grab the big stack because I know I can't jump to actually put people on it. Okay, then we'll. And we just need this guy. Join the guy on top to get him married. And then we're gonna ruin their honeymoon. Like this. Step one. Steal moon. Step two. Murder her. Scare her away. And kill her bride. And kill her 20 men. And she got a lot of men that day.
Okay.
We gave someone the love of their dreams. They gave us their men. We killed them. Now, you die. You'll die.
No, I said die.
What is it, weirdo? You could live. Idiot. Just get this. Okay. It needs the other path. Well, there could be purple coins. Okay, time. I take it back. Weeb. Yeah, I don't think there's purple coins for me. There are purple coins, we'll find them later. Okay, go in our little hole we made and jump up here. Such a beautiful day outside. I think it's like 70 degrees, and I'm indoors playing Super Mario Odyssey. That really outdated game.
Are you kidding me?
Let's go straight. Ow. Well, we made it. Okay. Next. Why is these coins jumping?
What the frick?
I gotta get up there. What is happening? Turn. Stupid. Ow. Hot, 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 hot. They gone? They're gone. Got him. Okay, a lot of tanks. We're fine, we're living, we're still good. Thank you, my dude. Killing your best friend. Got the moon. Shout out to Peach. She gave us this heart and we still have it. I'm surprised. Because I bet, just like most of you, you probably say, I would have lost it by now. And I'm so, I'm with that group. I would have lost it by now, but I'm living. Maybe I just needed, maybe she gave me like an extra 10 hearts. Okay, oh god. I think we're gonna do this. It's not that hard. Not saying like it's hard or anything, it's just
a little challenging. Because of that. Yeah, that. Okay, next one. Why did it do that? Don't know. Oh no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No! Gosh darn it. We've reached the 30 minutes. Good job, you survived. Unlike I just did. Whoa, kids, do this. Or you skipped ahead to now. Hi, this is what we're doing right now. Yes, go. No. How do we get those coins? Oh, I see. We have 49 coins. A little disappointing if you think about it. We're like one there to 50. But we're doing good. Oh god. We are cutting it close. But we got the moon. We got the purple coins. We lost a couple Goombas on the way. But we did. That's the good thing. And as we're at 32, I'm surprised you're still here. Yep. Okay. There's purple coins down there. We have 50. Let's go. Hey, and secret room. I'm not touching those things. They're just gonna betray me. We're not touching them. Okay, I kind of want that money, but like, we barely lived, got that, and the good thing is we got a moon, so we did it, got the moon, and hey, some purple coins, and hey, some purple coins, now where were we going? So, I'm going, that's the checkpoint we want. Because we didn't grab that other, so this is close as we got. Let's go. And we gotta make some wall jump. Make ourselves some. And right there, and duh. Click the death button. Oh, we finally lost that heart. I forgot. Not anymore. She gave our second heart of the day. So I'm gonna just. Oh my god. Drifting on my right one. Perfect. We don't want the moon this time. We just went up there. That's the checkpoint. Here's a checkpoint. I'll take it. There, now we're doing good. Get this checky. Because we're about to go in an area. Which will probably not take us to where we're going. I'm exploring. I am an explorer. It's in my blood. Enough. The nut that grew on a tall fence. Okay. And we got the moon. We'll now leave this area. And we did not need the checkpoint. So I count that as a win. I don't know. I'm pretty sure that was a win. But we might have to... We might be doing the rest of the Wooden Kingdom and starting the Lake Kingdom. Because I don't want what happened last time. I still haven't fixed that, so... Because I've been too busy, so, Alright, I'm gonna need you. And I got... busy and stuff, and... da-boom, boom, da-boom. I don't know... nothing. Wonder how you get these normally. Oh yeah, hashtag cheaters. We're playing Cheaters Edition, let's go. Come here. Still need you for the maze. For the plot. What's next? Oh yeah, the Lost Kingdom. No, wait. Cloud Kingdom. Cloud. We'll fight Bowser next time. Well, no, we got Lake after the Wooden and Lakes. And boom. Where's my moon? There's my moon. That's the thing I want. Did the sea. Boom. Yeah, you can see the date. We did it. It's 5:13. Definitely. Yeah. Yeah, what's it? I think it's the 24th of the video posting? Yeah. Wait, not the 24th. The 24th. I think it's the 24th. I had to... It's the 24th. Happy 24th. If it's not, I guess I'm wrong. Okay, so we're just gonna need one of these things. We're gonna just... right there. And start the boss fight. Really easy boss fight. Just walk around. Destroy flower thing. Continue to walk around. Destroy flag thing, tips over, you kill him. Boom! First phase done. Now what you gonna do? Why would I not know how to stretch? I'm just personally kind of offended. Why would the game not think I knew how to stretch at this point in the game? Darn it, I was so close. Yeah. Am I on? I'm on top of it. The eyes are... Ah. Ow! How do you go through your own blocks? That hurt. Laser. Let's just stay. Away. Okay. All good. Second phase done. Am I good? Third phase. Final phase. Let's do it. We did it! Slowly. Yeah, we did it! I think that's the end of the story! We will now become a scientist! Oh.
But first, we're getting those purple coins. I know you saw them. Back the flower thing. Yeah, you know the ones I'm talking about. We're going back for them. We're not ending the video without them. We need them. Let's go save our purple coins. Smell those flowers. I have allergies. I'm not smelling no flowers. But let's go. Whoa. Now there's no challenge. I think that's a good thing. Okay, there is a challenge. I can't even let this. The huge challenge. Woo, it did it! Let's go me, hashtag me. Oh no. I think you guys want me to go in this room. You know what? I won't. Yeah, no way, Jose. That's just so long and hard and boring. We're going this nice, short, easy way. We're gonna hit the P, we're gonna... what Mario just said. Right, we're going in that room. At least I think, yeah, we're gonna be here. We're getting those... Right, I forgot. We were cutting it close. Wait. We gotta skip it. I'm pretty sure nothing's there. So we'll just go get these purple coins I wanted. What the heck? Man, this guy is a savage. Savage. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's get these purple coins. I know you saw them. Yeah, I know. Those super easy ones, which I missed. Yeah, I'm about to grab those. I saw them right as I went into the boss sequence. Oh, that's so annoying. Yeah, let's go grab them and then we'll finish it up. Yeah, the ones right over. It was over here, right? Yeah, I knew I saw these annoying little guys. We did it. Let's go back to the Odyssey. Yeah. You heard right. We even have a sticker yet? No, we're getting this wooden kingdom sticker. Yeah, and we're gonna... Hi, I want a wooden kingdom sticker. I want this. Yes, please. Oh, there's two costumes in this one. Well, let me do math. We don't have enough to... We can't get sticker. Sticker. Yes, we will rest in peace, sticker. Now we are going to become a scion. What the heck? Okay. Sorry, that just let go. Ooh. There's a lot of new outfits. Next episode, we're gonna need to get some money. Woo! Got a moon. But we gotta end it off with the OG. We got a lot of purple coins this episode. Moons!
add up.
Our moon going to the Odyssey. 57. 84 moons. Powered up.
Wait, no, I didn't do. I don't want to do this yet.
No.
No, I didn't. I never said I wanted to go yet. I got some important. Oh, we have a little tiger guy. I didn't know we had him. That's cute. Well, that's like our friend or something. I forgot about him. Okay, let's become scientist guy.
We are now everyone's favorite plumber, scientist guy. We are now the scientist. Yes, this is exactly what I wanted.
Well, anyways, I guess that's gonna wrap up. Today is Odyssey Sunday. We'll probably be in the Lake Kingdom next time. Lake Kingdom. Sounds hype. And then we're going Lake Kingdom. That'll probably be a really quick kingdom. We just do the skip at the beginning. You know that skip. You know. Let's travel to the Lake Kingdom and we'll end it.